Happening today, Baltimore Mayor Brandon Scott is set to roll out his comprehensive violence prevention plan. He will hold a three-part series of events across the city to reflect the three pillars outlined in the plan. The mayor's office calls it a first-of-its-kind public safety strategy. Mayor Scott says he's committed to a holistic, comprehensive approach to combat gun violence. He says this marks the beginning of a five-year process toward building a safer Baltimore.